Today we are going to see health is wealth. What is health is wealth? Health is wealth means if you have good health, you got everything in your life. To maintain a good health, it is not very easy. For example, you will have to limit yourself to your office work, workplace, and you will have to dedicate your time towards your family, towards your health, towards creating yourself. And then you will have to stick to your food habits and timings. How do you fix your food habits? Like if you take your breakfast at 8 o'clock, it's good. You will have to continue it for a long time. The same way, your lunch at 1 o'clock, your tea snacks at 4 o'clock, and your dinner around 8:30. You will have to maintain this for a long period in your life. So today if you take your breakfast at 8 o'clock, tomorrow at 9 o'clock, day after tomorrow at 10:30, because you will have to leave for work early, you have to finish this and then have your breakfast at your office. Don't think of all those things. Think your health is the first thing, your first priority in your life. Maintain your food habits. Dedicate some time for exercise. You have to burn all your fats in your body. Go for a walk, go for a jog, or spend some time in jogging, or spend some time in a gym. Then you will have to correct yourself to all timings to some extent. Next, you come to your workplace. You may be working 8 hours a day, you may be working 10 hours a day. But that 8 to 10 hours if you are working in the workplace, never think of your family, never think of your health, nothing. Do concentrate on your work, finish it, or finish all the targets, whatever you have fixed for the day, within that time. And once you start traveling back to your home, never think of your work. The same way when you reach home, after taking your dinner, don't think that you have left out this work which needs to be finished the same day, or what you want to do next day, how you are going to plan your next day. Don't think of all those things when you are at home after coming from work. When you are at workplace, always think of work. When you are away from your workplace, always think of your family, your health, your parents, your children, and spend some time on reading books if you have the habit of reading. This way, if you continue your life, then definitely you can have good health. Health is the wealth for you. Don't deviate from your habits for long. Maybe sometime when you're free, you're relaxing, you can stretch it, but don't take it as a habit. This way, if you maintain your habits at your home as well as at your workplace, definitely you can maintain your health in a good condition. You can keep the doctor away, you can keep your stress away, you will be free from all hurdles. You can live a happy as well as enjoyable life. Because in life, if you leave certain incidents at certain ages, that will not come back. You can't see an action replay in your life. So be healthy, be happy. Thank you. Bye.